morn. Before daylight broke, I'd be out with a bucket on my horn. And the cattle would wash through the dark and the cold, with steam in their breath and ice in their coats. The snow beneath my boots would glitter and squeak over bones of the buffalo buried so deep. Montana. My father gave me Montana. No matter where I go, it carries me. When I look inside, I see Montana. He took us up there where he said a man still had a chance, to the alkali flats and the mud of a hard scrabble range. My mother's mouth got thin and hard, and the sage grew up round the edge of the yard. I learned how to cuss and how to spit like a man. I learned the way dreams can slip through your hands. Montana. My father gave me Montana. No matter where I go, it carries me. When I look inside, I see Montana. Summers we'd wait in the ditch by the old county road, and the birds would flutter and shriek from the telephone pole. Through the wind in the cottonwoods, soft and low, we heard the ghosts of the Sioux and the Crow. So much left unsaid between father and son. We packed up and left.